and Julian has made this so possible. All right, guys, so we know the crystal's gone. We're gonna get to our beautiful little boxes in a second. But before we do that, now we're gonna talk about this lamp. Now, I will tell you, this lamp is 100% swoon worthy. Yes, swoon worthy. It's beautiful. It's one of the first things when I came onto the set that caught my eye. I was just like, oh my gosh, I immediately responded to this lamp. Because if you look at it, I want you to see, it literally is just this unique geometric moment. Now, the nice thing about this glass incredible design is it matches any decor. So it doesn't matter what room you put it in. If you're going to gift it to somebody as a housewarming gift, it's simply beautiful. I'll give you the measurements on it too. We're talking 15 inches by 15 inches by 26 inches high. You get the base, of course, and you're going to get the shade. I love it that he did it in a beautiful, almost like a white linen. So it's a very clean look. We even have a beautiful glass little top to this. The little finial on the top is glass, so it's totally finished and absolutely exquisite. And I'll be very honest with you, I cannot believe it's $119.95. I really can't, because again, this isn't plastic. This isn't all wimpy. This, I mean, it's it's incredibly, incredibly weighty. So Julian, share your story behind this amazing lamp, will you?
Well, Suzanne, you know, I get to go to the most expensive hotels in the world. And the thing is, you go to these hotels and you always see these fabulous objects. And you think, oh, my God, I really would love something like that. And one of the objects happened to be a lamp. And it was so expensive. It was thousands of dollars. I thought, you know what? I'm sure I can design a much better version than that for a lot better price, to be honest with you. So I designed this incredible kind of crystal lamp. It's got a gorgeous crystal base. It's kind of hexagonal kind of chunks of glass and crystals all stacked up together on a gorgeous base. And then I put a kind of like an off-white lampshade around it. And then the inside then, it's got this gorgeous silver chrome rod with a crystal ball. So whatever angle you look at this lamp, it looks fabulous all the way around. So it looked good on by the side of a bed, on a bedside table. You could buy a pair and have them, one on your right, one on your left. For anybody now looking and watching this at home on a TV, in their living room, what part of my room do I hate and could I do with a bit of jazz in that? I think, you know what, I'm going to ditch that picture frame, that old thing I've been looking at for weeks and months, and then you just put one of these crystal lamps there instead, and then all of a sudden, you know, you've got a touch of the Ritz, for instance, in your home. Oh, yeah. And I love it. You know, you could put it anywhere you wanted it, to be honest with you. But there's one thing I could guarantee everybody at home. When you get a home, you really will be like shocked. Oh. And go like, wow, it looks $1 billion. It looks amazing.
I mean, literally, if I were to go into, you know, someone's like a gorgeous mansion, you would expect a lamp like this. And again, we're talking, it could be a $1,000 lamp. And it's the same quality, you guys. This is really important to understand. You are, listen to this, 100% cotton fabric. This is crystal, chrome plated electrical components on this, the crystal column, the crystal base. You have the barrel shape, which is just so perfect for any decor. It doesn't matter what kind of decor do you have. Now, think how crazy this is. I want you to see the cord. This is how amazing Julian is. Look at this cord. Now, nobody ever talks about the cord, okay? Look at that. The cord is 60 inches, and it's a silk-covered cord. Julian, really? Silk?
Every tension of everything I design, it's got to be amazing. Because, you know, when somebody wears one of my dresses, you can see their body's all over, you know, from 360 degrees. So even when I design a lamp, I look at every single angle of it. And I always go, sometimes you see ugly cords on beautiful objects. And I said, no, 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 guys, I want a silk cord that's going to be really neutral, really expensive, and reflect the design of the lamp. And, you know, when you see the actual lamp and the kind of components of the glass, and even the lampshade as well, you know, the quality of the lampshade is, you know, like nothing I've ever seen before. Yes. You know, it's got really high quality textures behind everything. Even the top of the lamp has got that little crystal ball. So if you look down onto the lamp, you see every detail, and the inside of this object is just as nice as the outside of it. Yeah. And then in the night as well, when you actually put the light on, the light from the lampshade is really warm and welcomingly and homey, and it feels like a kind of like, I think if Marilyn Monroe had a lamp in her house, what would it look like? Well, it definitely would look like this. But she'd probably have a pair, one on each side of her bed. You know, it's this very kind of boudoir and glamorous and, you know, old Hollywood kind of thing.
And here's what's really funny, too. I'm going to stand up, guys. I got to warn everybody because I'll do it very slowly. I'm going to walk around to the back because I have to use both hands. This lamp is such great quality, and it is heavy. Heavy, heavy. I can't believe we're shipping it for only $15. But trust me, when you get the box at home, you're gonna go, oh my goodness. So it literally is gonna take me both hands to do it. All of this, oh my gosh, is this amazing heavyweight crystal. I mean, think about it. This huge blocks of crystal, it's gorgeous, but it is super weighty. This is not, I know what you're thinking, maybe you've seen something sort of similar and maybe you've seen it at, you know, like a discount store or whatever. It's nothing compared to this. And when you go down to a silk covered couture designer cord. Okay, I have been doing this for a gazillion years, right? I have never shown the cord on any electrical thing ever in all the millions of years I've done this. But this is silk, and look how beautiful it is. Even the cord down to that kind of detail. And again, that is what Julian's all about, bringing us glamour, bringing us the quality. And Julian, you're right. You could be in the Ritz, you could be in the Four Seasons. This is the quality lamp that they have. Well, and now it's gone. So stay on the line if you're there. We got you covered. I still have more to go though. Hang on, we got more. I can't wait. Can we show you my little? No, can we show you my?